Come on, kids.
Are these all of your kids?
Yes, they are. Sit down, John.
Which one's John?
Oh, that one over there.
What about that one?
Oh, that one's also John. They are all named John.
Why did you name them all John?
So when I wake them up for school, all I have to say is, "Wake up, John."
Huh?
Or when it's dinner time, all I have to say is, "Dinner time, John." Or when I want them to come, I just say, "John," and they all come running to me.
But what if you wanted to call just one of them?
Oh, well, in that case, I just call them by their last names.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie, how are you?
Good.
How was school? Did they teach you anything good today?
Yeah. Hey, do you know anything about this thing we talked about in history class?
Sure. What is it, sweetie?
It's, the year 2020.
They taught you what?
The year 2020.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, can I play Fortnite?
Sure, but only for 1 hour.
Okay.
Hey, Google, set a timer for 1 hour.
All right, 1 hour. Starting now.
Okay, go have fun.
Yes, thanks, Mommy.
A couple minutes later.
What is that? Peace and quiet? I can hear myself think. This is nice. Hey, Google, cancel the timer.
Okay, it's canceled.
Hey, babe, can you call my phone?
Yeah, sure. Hey, Siri, call my woman.
Sure, which one? You have a few contacts saved as my woman.
A few?
Nah, you know my phone be acting up sometimes.
Sir, please stop the cap. You created these contacts yourself.
No, I didn't.
On God, you absolutely did.
Oh, really?
I think you should look at his text messages from last Friday around 2 p.m.
Siri, shut up!
As a matter of fact, I just sent you a screenshot.
Thank you, Siri.
You're welcome.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
What's up?
I have some really bad news.
What is it, Dad?
I have a very rare disease, and I might not make it. Why are you laughing?
I thought you said it was bad news.
Oh, okay. Well, good night.
Good night, Dad. Where am I?
Hi, son. I brought you with me.
You brought me with you?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Well, last time I asked you to fill up the gas tank when you used the car, and you didn't. So now you have to go find a ride, or you can't go.
Man. What'd you say?
Nothing. Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Can I use the car?
Use the car? Where are you going?
Just kicking it with my friends.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hey, bet.
Wait a minute.
What?
Did you ask your mom?
I mean, she said,
nah, you stuttering. Go ask her. And whatever she says, goes.
I thought you were the man of the house.
Boy, you trying to get me in trouble?
No, nice try. That ain't gonna work. Go ask your mother.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, we're eating Chick-fil-A for dinner.
Yay!
Son, can you please stop clapping? It's annoying.
But Mommy, you do it all the time.
What? No, I don't. When?
Like when Dad goes to work, you sneak Uncle Fred in.
Wait, what? No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. And you pray at the same time. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Oh, my God.
Oh, great heavens!
I just can't take it anymore.
Wait,
what?
What are you doing?
That's none of your business.
Are you really gonna jump off the bridge?
Yes, so just leave me alone.
Okay, but before you go, can I do the naughty naughty with you?
Ew, no, I would never sleep with you.
Okay, bet. I guess I'll just wait for you downstairs.
Ugh, man, wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, please, I'll give you anything. I'll give you my wife.
Any last words?
What did you just unplug?
The Wi-Fi.
The Wi-Fi?
My son should be here any minute now.
Who turned off the Wi-Fi?
That's not my son.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy, I wrecked my bicycle, so I'm gonna need a new one.
A new bike? Oh, son, we've got a $400,000 mortgage. I can't get you a new bike right now.
Yeah, son, we're trying to refinance the mortgage right now.
Okay.
The next day.
Hey, son, where are you going?
I'm coming with y'all.
What?
I went to the bathroom last night, and I overheard you guys talking. Yeah, Dad, I heard you say, I'm pulling out. And then, Mommy, I heard you say, I'm coming too. And I'll be damned if I'm going to stay in a house with a $400,000 mortgage and no bicycle.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, your sister has 3 kids and she just turned 20?
Yeah.
Wow, it must be something in the air.
Yeah, her legs. Ms. Johnson, since we're on the subject, I have a question.
What's up?
What hurts more, giving birth or getting kicked in the nuts?
Which one do you think hurts more?
I think getting kicked in the nuts hurts more.
Oh, and why is that?
Well, because moms give birth and then later they think, that wasn't so bad, let's do it again. But I've never heard anybody that gets kicked in the nuts and later thinking, that wasn't so bad, kick me in the nuts again.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I bet you $100 I can drink this glass of water without touching the towel.
Without touching the towel?
Yeah, without touching it.
Wait, let me see. Okay, that's going to be the easiest $100 ever.
Okay, watch. Okay, it's done.
See, you didn't drink it. Where's my $100?
You mean, where's my $100? Thank you for removing the towel.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, this is my boyfriend.
Hi, Mrs. Adams.
Hey, nice to meet you.
And this is my dumb brother. Hey, buddy. Why do you call him dumb? Isn't that kind of mean?
No, watch this. I'll prove it to you. Hey, brother, do you want $20 or $10?
I'll take the $10.
You see? He never learns.
Yo, why did you take $10 instead of $20?
She does this every day with her other boyfriends. And when I take the $20, the game is over.
Other boyfriends? Oh, great heavens!
Hey, honey, how about we have some alone time?
Well, our son is home, but I know how to distract him. Okay, son, we want you to sit on the front porch and tell us everything you see.
Yeah, for 5 minutes.
You mean 2.
Okay, yeah, 2 minutes.
Okay, I can do that.
30 seconds later.
Mom, Dad, the Garcias just brought a new car at home.
Okay, sweetie, keep telling us everything you see.
And Mr. Jones is mowing the lawn.
That's great, son. Keep telling us everything you see.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnson are doing the naughty naughty.
How do you know they're doing the naughty naughty?
Because their son is also sitting on the front porch.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
You guys, make sure you are reading the questions carefully.
What?
I'm seeing a lot of people mess up the short answers.
Are you serious?
I'm not gonna say names, but make sure you're reading the questions carefully.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, look, this is my report card.
Let me see. Okay, all A's.
Wait a minute, what is this?
What? A minus in math? Are you kidding me?
But I still got all A's.
Take this nonsense away from me.
Hey, Mom, here's my report card.
Ah! Who are you?
I'm your son. Look, I got all A's.
Oh, just because you got all A's, you want me to remember who you are and be nice to you?
Yeah.
No, get this nonsense away from me.
Hey, Mommy, here's my report card.
Thanks, sweetie. Oh my gosh, you only passed one subject, P.E.?
Yeah.
Aw, you tried your best. Go to your room and change to something nice. We need to celebrate.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hey, do any of y'all know who the President of America is?
I know.
Who is it, sweetie?
Joe Biden.
Correct. Here's $20 for you being so smart.
Thanks, Mommy.
Okay, second question. Who is the most senseless person on earth? Correct!
Oh, great heavens!
And here's $1 for you. Son, I have a question for you.
What's up, Dad?
If you had to choose sense or money, what would you go for?
If I had to choose between sense or money?
Yeah.
What will I go for?
Mm-hmm.
That's easy. I'll go for the money.
Really? Well, for me, I'd go for the sense.
Well, duh. Everybody goes for what they don't have.
Oh, great heavens! Emotional damage!
Wow, of course I'm in hell. Wait, where's my phone? Well, since he's gone, he won't be needing this.
Bitch, sit down.
Hi, I'm back.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, what were you like when you were younger?
What was I like when I was younger? I don't know. Younger.
Were you pretty?
Yeah, I was pretty. I mean, the boys thought so.
The boys thought so? Did you have a lot of boyfriends?
Yeah, I had a good amount. Hey, what are you guys doing?
We're talking about when Mommy was younger. She was a...
Oh, great heavens!
Like Mommy, like daughter.
Enjoy your vacation, honey.
Thanks, babe. Don't forget to take care of Grandma and the cat.
Sure, don't worry. I'll take good care of them.
A few days later.
Hi, honey. How's everything?
Honey, the cat passed away.
What? Why couldn't you tell me the news slowly?
What?
You could have said the cat was playing on the roof the first day, broke its leg the next, and then say the poor thing is dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyways, how's Grandma?
She's playing on the roof.
Oh, great heavens! Nobody do. I got a
bad feeling about you. Son, you better eat your vegetables.
No, I don't want to.
Eat it.
No.
All right, you left me no choice. Honey, your son isn't eating his vegetables.
Don't worry, honey, I got this.
Oh, okay.
What did you just whisper to him?
I told him if he doesn't eat his veggies, his you-know-what will stay small.
Ouch! What was that for?
For not eating your veggies as a child.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, Daddy!
The next day.
Hey, sweetie, I want to talk to you about what you saw yesterday.
Okay, please explain to me.
You see, your dad has a big belly, so I sit on his belly to push it flat.
Okay, but that's not gonna help. His belly's just gonna get bigger again.
What do you mean?
Well, when you're at work, Ms. Johnson, my teacher, comes over and puts herself on her knees for Dad and then blows up his belly again.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, can I please go over to my friend's house?
Ask your...
No, please don't make me ask Mom. I know she's gonna say no.
Well, it looks like you already knew the answer.
But, Dad...
Sorry.
If you fail this riddle, you have to take me.
No.
Why? Are you not smart enough?
Boy, who are you calling not smart? Fine, let's do the riddle.
Yay! Okay, repeat after me. Red.
Red.
Blue.
Blue.
Yellow.
Yellow.
What color is the grass?
Green.
Yay, can you take me now?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey guys, I want you to meet my girlfriend. Hi!
What's up?
Hi. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Son, I just got a call from school that you got in a fight.
I'm sorry.
And it was with your friend? I'm very disappointed in you. You should never fight with your friend.
But he threw a rock at me, so I threw a rock at him.
When he threw a rock at you, you should have came to me.
What? What were you gonna do? My aim is way better than yours.
Oh, great heavens!
How much was my stay last night?
Your bill is $250.
What? Why is this hotel so expensive?
Because we have a 5-star restaurant and an Olympic-sized swimming pool.
But I didn't use either of those.
Well, they're there and you could have used them.
Ugh.
Hold on, Mommy. Just give them $50.
Why only $50?
We're charging you $200 for driving my mom's car.
I didn't drive her car.
Well, it was parked outside and you could have driven it.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, brother, can I play?
Yeah, we can play co-op together.
Dad, he won't let me play.
Huh? I just said you could play with me. What are y'all fussing about?
He's hogging the video game.
He's lying. I said we could play together. Just let him play by himself. Don't fight with your little brother.
Thanks, Daddy.
5 minutes later.
Hey, bro, can you help me get the controller back?
I got you.
Can I play?
No, go away!
Dad, your crazy son won't let me play.
What's going on now?
Don't you think he's the problem, since he's fought both his brothers?
You're right.
What?
You finna learn, boy!
Oh, great heavens!
You failed your exam. Why didn't you study?
Because there's 365 days in a year. After taking away 52 Sundays, there's only 313 days left. There's 50 days in the summer that are just way too hot to do any work, so that leaves us with 263 days. We sleep 8 hours a day, so that adds up to 122 days, and now we're left with 141 days. If we only spend 1 hour a day doing something fun, then that's 15 more days gone. So now we're left with 126 days. We spend 2 hours a day eating, which is 30 days, so now we have 96 days left. We spend another hour talking to friends and family, which takes another 15 days away. So now there's only 81 days. Exams and tests take another 35 days a year, which means we're left with 46 days. If we take 40 days for holidays, then we're only left with 6 days. Now let's say you were sick for 3 days. Now you only have 3 days left. 2 of those days you went out shopping. So now you're left with 1 day. But that 1 day is your birthday.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hi, Dad. Where are you?
I'm playing golf. Why do you ask?
Well, the Apple Vision Pro came out, and I was hoping you could buy one for me.
Hey, if you really want it, you can buy it.
When I was at the store, I also saw a MacBook. Can I have one of those too?
Is that the best laptop Apple makes?
Well, they make a MacBook Pro, but it's about $1,000 more.
You know what? Just buy that one.
I also saw a Lamborghini for like $300,000.
You know what? Just buy that too.
Wow, thank you, Dad. You're the best.
Okay, bye. Whose phone is this?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up, son?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Of course not. Ghosts aren't real.
Well, the maid said there's a ghost here.
Son, pack your bags.
But why?
We don't have a maid.
Oh, great heavens!
Mark, why are you late to my class?
I'm sorry, but my brother's in the hospital.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so sorry to hear that.
It's okay.
The next day. Excuse me?
Yes?
You're late again. Is your brother still in the hospital?
Yeah, he is.
And are you okay?
I'm fine. Why do you ask?
Because your brother's in the hospital.
Well, yeah. He's a doctor.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro. What are you doing?
I'm just on my phone. Leave me alone.
That's cool.
Why did you take a picture of me?
I didn't.
Then let me see your phone.
No.
Mom, can you tell your adopted son to stop taking pictures of me? He's not adopted, and stop taking pictures of your brother without his consent.
I didn't take any. He's a liar.
If you didn't, let me see your phone.
Here you go.
I don't see any pictures of you. I promise he did. Next time you lie, I'm gonna take your phone away.
What?
Mom, you should check his recently deleted album.
So you did take pictures.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, bro, we got another one, bro.
Another girl?
Yeah.
A new one?
Yeah.
She's gonna do me like the last girl did me.
Probably.
But you still wanna do this?
Yeah.
And probably get hurt?
Yeah.
Well, that's dumb. Why are we doing this?
I don't know.
Okay, so let's not fall in love with this girl.
That's out of my control.
We've been here before. I don't want to do this.
Well, we're still gonna.
Is it gonna hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom.
So, are you gonna tell me why you got in trouble in school today?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your teacher said that you were on your phone the whole time. You know you shouldn't be on your phone at school.
I'm sorry, but the game that I was playing is just so much fun.
What game?
Block Blast.
You need to stay off your phone at school.
Well, my friend said if I beat his 2,000-point score, he'll give me $1,000. And I was gonna buy that purse that you wanted that Dad can't afford.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you better get on it now and play so you can beat it. Come on.
Okay.
The next day. Hello? Your son is on his phone again. Really? Put him on speaker. Okay. You're gonna get it now, buddy.
Hey, son, you got this. I believe in you.
OMG, thanks, Mommy. Just because you said that, I beat the high score.
Yay! That's what I'm talking about, son!
Oh, great heavens!
You shouldn't be happy!
Dad, if I was a rapper, my name would be Little Sensei.
Little Sensei?
Yeah, listen. From now on, I'm going by Little Sensei. I'm a character from a cool anime, underrated right now, like a show Black Clover. When I get older, you know it's game over. You laughing right now, since you wait and see. Go crazy, go stupid, like a tie etching. Ignore this hate, cause you know I am playing. Gotta go through the pain, shout out to Big Aaron. Why do we live in a world that's fighting? You might as well call it an attack on top. Just speaking the facts, cause you know I ain't lying. It is what it is, it's sad I'll be crying. Whether or not, if you like anime, just know I love you. From Little Sensei.
I don't know what all that meant, but it sounded good.
Here you go.
Thanks. Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hi, Michaela.
I shouldn't even be talking to you for what you did.
Please, just hear me out.
No, because you're going to go talk to another girl like Doria.
Baby, let me make it out to you.
Huh.
Let me stick my toy stick in you.
Okay.
Make you scream so loud you go. Ooh. Make some crazy babies, yeah.
Hey.
Make my daddy, grandpa, yeah.
Huh?
Have a crazy family, yeah.
No! You about to get this grandpa hand.
Dad, do you know what I need?
What's that?
I need a Bambly. Someone so cute like a fantasy. Do me so good that I can't sleep. Put it inside, ooh, I'm so deep.
Keep talking like that, you a bad asleep.
Someone kinda mad, ooh, it's Mr. Shrimpy.
Oh, really now? You making fun of me?
Yeah, 24-7, cause it's funny.
Can't find the funny, ooh, I'm sorry.
Dad, you know what?
What?
You so wiggity witty witty whack.
Son, get this wiggity wiggity witty hand. Is someone dying?
So baby, don't worry.
Oh, it's him.
You are my only. You won't be lonely.
What
when
the?
I am inside of you.
Oh, hell no.
You'll be my thirsty. No need to be thirsty. Baby, are you down, 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 down?
What the? Are you doing?
I'm acting like I'm in a music video.
Why?
Cause this is how I'm gonna pick up my future girl.
That won't work.
It worked on your girl.
You gonna work this hand?
Hey mom, I'm home.
Hey son, how was school?
It was great. We had a test in history and I know I nailed it.
Oh really?
Yeah.
How was math?
Math? Oh, math was great. We just had to solve a problem in front of the class.
Really? What was yours?
Mine was 280 minus 4 divided by 4.
That's cool. And how many dubs did you get on Fortnite at your friend Chris's house?
Oh, we got like 5 dubs.
how do you know that?
Moms know everything.
I'll go to my room.
Wait, wait, wait. You know the deal.
Here.
Now turn around.
Oh, great heavens!
Mummy?
Yes, sweetie?
What's an alcoholic?
Well, you see those two birds up there? An alcoholic would see four.
Mummy, but there's only one bird up there.
Hey, Daddy!
Hey, sweetie.
Can I have a sugar daddy?
What did she say?
A sugar daddy?
Yeah, Mom was getting a car and it said sugar daddy.
What?
I asked her what that meant and she said it's a type of candy and now I want a sugar daddy.
Oh, great heavens!
Right, it's time for your test. What does this mean?
I don't know.
Do you know what this is?
Afraid not.
What's wrong with this?
No clue.
What does this do?
Beats me.
Tell me what's missing here.
Why?
Because I asked you. Now answer one of these questions.
Oh, great heavens!
I did! Breaking my dad back, so I got Markeisha here with me.
Hey, y'all.
My dad's sleeping, and she's gonna go wake him up in a funny way. Go do your thing, Markeisha.
What the? What the hell is going on?
Hey, sweet thing, you wanna take me to Taco Bell?
No, it smells like you just came from there.
Got him.
Boy!
Doctor, will I be okay?
Well, sure, you'll be fine.
Really?
Yeah, and to make you feel better, we have a surprise for you. Look.
Wow, it's Batman and Spider-Man. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, brother.
What?
Can I play the game?
You already know what I'm gonna say.
Please?
Okay, let's make a deal. You know how you love Pokemon?
Yeah.
If you can guess just one Pokemon right, I'll let you play.
Really? This is gonna be easy.
You get 3 tries. Go.
Who's that Pokemon?
That's Onix.
It's Pikachu.
Huh?
Who's that Pokemon?
Okay, that's Bulbasaur.
It's Pikachu.
That's Cat.
You got one more.
Who's that Pokemon?
I know for sure that's Charizard.
It's Pikachu.
Sorry.
Oh, great heavens!
If you don't let me play, I'm gonna tell Mom.
Your mom?
Yeah.
You mean my mom, right?
What do you mean? She's my mom, too.
Dang, he doesn't know.
Stop. I'm gonna tell Dad.
You mean my dad, right?
What?
Hey, what's going on here?
Dad, am I adopted?
Of course not.
Yay, I knew it.
Just kidding. We're still looking for someone that wants you.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
So, do you want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Let me put Netflix on.
Oh, great heavens!
What was that?
Oh, that's just my little brother playing his game. You'll get used to it.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Say silk 3 times.
Okay. Silk, silk, silk.
Now spell silk 3 times.
S-I-L-K, S-I-L-K, S-I-L-K.
Say silk 4 more times.
Silk, 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 silk.
What do cows drink?
Easy, milk.
Are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure they drink water.
Oh, great heavens!
Well, Dad's gonna go get the milk.
No, not him.
Oh, hey, loser.
Leave me alone.
You're starting to look like your dad.
Okay.
Super ugly.
Well, at least I know what my dad looks like.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional, man!
So annoying! Leave me alone!
Hey, stop yelling at her!
But Mom, sister always thinks she's like the boss of me.
Well, she is old enough to be your mother.
No, she's not.
Why wouldn't she?
Because she's only 13 years older than me.
You know who I really am?
You're my mom.
No, I'm your grandmother.
What? That means...
Oh, great heavens!
Why are you laughing?
Bro, what's up with the outfit?
I'm actually taking people out for fun.
Really? Bro, please, can you take me out too?
Alright, sure, no problem.
Hey, thanks, big brother, I love you.
I love being a sniper, it's so cool.
Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
Spell pig.
P-I-G.
Now spell it backwards.
G-I-P.
Finally, say pretty colors.
Pretty colors.
Now say it all together, but 10 times fast.
G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors. G-I-P pretty colors.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm gonna go get the milk. Yo, son.
What's up?
Make a sentence with sugar.
I like drinking tea.
Where is the sugar?
The sugar is inside the tea.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy, Daddy, where are you?
Any last words?
What comes before 47?
What?
AK. Who said that?
Oh, great heavens!
Please, don't kill me! I don't have anything! Any last words? Son, I'm going through your search history. What? No one's here.
Oh, great heavens!
Daddy, Mommy, where are you?
Not here. Any last words?
What comes after the letter R?
What? PG.
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, help! Ah, help!
Any last words?
Happy birthday.
What? It's not my birthday. It's mine.
Oh, great heavens!
Stop! Oh, you're so strong and handsome.
That's not gonna work. Any last words?
I got McDonald's.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Ah, please, get my annoying sister instead of me.
Any last words?
I won the lottery.
You did?
Oh, great heavens!
Your mom is so fat. that when she walked past the TV, I finished a whole season of a show.
Your mom is so fat. When she told me what she weighs, I thought she was telling me her phone number.
Your mom is so ugly that even the blind can see.
Your mom is so dumb that she went to the library and looked for Facebook.
Your mom is so fat. She left in high heels and guess what?
What?
And came back in flip-flops. She's behind me, huh?
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Y'all finna.
Y'all finna who?
Y'all finna meet Michael Jackson.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm sorry, Doc. I came as soon as I got your voicemail.
Well, I have bad news and I have bad news.
Okay, I guess I'll take the bad news.
The bad news is you have 1 month left to live.
What? No! So what's the other bad news?
The other bad news is I sent that voicemail 1 month ago.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, what's going on at school?
Let me guess, my teacher emailed you again?
Yup, your teacher told me you were doing very poorly. What's going on?
I don't know.
Is that your friend Jake over there?
Yeah.
His dad told me he was passing all his classes. You need to be more like him.
What do you want me to do?
Spend more time with Jake, and maybe you'll learn a few things. Because unlike you, he's a perfect child.
Okay, but Jake won't be at school for a whole week.
Why not?
He got suspended for beating up 5 boys. And stole all their money. He asked me to join him, but I was busy that day.
Oh, great heavens!
Finally, I've been dying to eat some chips.
Hey, brother, can I have some?
Bro, here, just take it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had my drink in here.
What do you want?
Can I have some?
Go ahead. Man, I can't have anything. Dang, I shouldn't have ate that Taco Bell.
Can I have some?
Oh, great heavens!
Get out! I'm in the bathroom!
Hey, Mom!
Hey, sweetie!
How do you find a blind man on a nude beach?
What kind of question is that? Let me think.
It's not hard.
I don't know. What is it?
Mom, it's not hard.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, turn it off and go to sleep. But, Mom, I'm fighting the final boss.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom! I said go to sleep. Hey, turn it off. Okay, Mom, good night. What's wrong? I don't remember my son telling me there was a friend staying over.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm your son! Hey, sweetie, turn it off. It's past your bedtime.
Really? Just a little bit longer. I've only been playing for 10 hours.
Fine, I'll go make you a snack, okay?
Yes!
Hey, son, my friend is coming over, okay?
Okay, so?
I know how you are, and I don't want you to say anything mean to her because she's going through a lot of bad stuff with her boyfriend.
How long is she gonna stay?
Just for a couple of days, so promise me.
Okay, I promise. I'll keep my lips sealed.
Later that night.
Hey!
Hey, girl!
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, of course. Let me go get you some water.
So what happened? Did he cheat on you?
Yes.
Sheesh! He probably didn't like you.
What?
Oh, my bad. He probably didn't like you because you're boring. At least that's what my mom says when you come visit.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm going home!
Where'd she go?
I don't know. She just left for no reason. Dad, thanks for taking me to school last minute.
I swear, if you miss that school bus one more time, you won't be able to sit down for a whole week.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, I wasn't expecting that speed bump.
Dad, we don't have speed bumps in the school zone.
Y'all don't? So what was...
Oh, great heavens!
In my 20 years of teaching, I have never had a note this bad from a substitute.
Nah, jit. Oh,
can you read us the note? Jamal, are you serious right now?
Nah.
But like you saying, it's the worst note you ever got. So like, can we know what it says? You know what, man? I'm tired of your shit. Oh, jit, curse. Hey, bro, you heard that too?
Nah, bro, I'm just sitting right next to you. I didn't hear nothing.
Nah.
Look, man, I understand you're upset, but like, why are you cursing at me? I didn't curse at you. How about you shut the hell up?
Nah, jitting is bad.
Hey, I don't know who you're talking to like that, but real shit, I'll knock you out.
Oh.
There's no cursing in my class, man. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to write you up.
Nah, jit don't make no sense. I can never win. That's crazy.
Mom, I can't raise my kid without you.
Grandma, who's gonna give me birthday money?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring her back.
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
Not everything.
What?
I'm hungry.
Don't worry, honey. I'll cook you something.
Oh, great heavens.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
You're 18?
Yeah.
No way. You look so much younger. I thought you were like 14. You have such a baby face.
At least when I'm 60, I won't look like I got hit by a bus.
What was that? Oh, nothing.
Well, it should be mine because I've never done extra credit to pass. No, it should be mine because I've never skipped school to play video games.
What are y'all arguing about?
We found this $20 bill and decided to give it to whoever could tell the biggest lie.
Y'all should be ashamed of yourselves. When I was your age, I didn't even know what a lie was.
Oh, fine. You win.
No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you could bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
Pull up, drink. Headshot, drink. Sit down, drink. Stand up, drink. Pass out, drink. Wake up, drink. My dad is a loser. My dad.
About to give you this hand.
Dad, do you know Mom is super smart?
I wouldn't say super smart.
She is, trust me.
Why, what happened?
When I was at Uncle Fred's house, I broke my phone by accident.
You broke your phone?
So I called Mom from Uncle Fred's phone, and she knew it was me without saying a word.
How?
She said, I miss you. You make me feel something no one else can.
Emotional damage! Oh,
No, my hubby! Well, at least I have your brother.
No, Dad, I'm gonna miss you.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
Dad, we ran out of milk.
For real? I'm gonna go get some milk.
Oh, great heavens!
When a mom brings their boyfriend around their biological son, it is the funniest thing ever. Because immediately when they get in the same room and lock eyes, you might as well get some popcorn because it's about to go down. Now, when you walk in a room, you start questioning. Who is this? Now, your mom tries to ease it in there. Well, sweetie, this is my friend Tony. We met a while. I don't care about none of that. Who is this dog? He's my boyfriend. Now, when you hear that word, it sets off a trigger. You finna start acting. Now, immediately, you lose your mind. Boyfriend? Who's your boyfriend? I'm your boyfriend. I'm your friend. I'm your mom. I'm your dad. I'm your sister. I'm all that. So who is he, dog? I'm about to kill him. Get him out my house. Now, we all know that's an act. You not about that life. Now, the boyfriend starts getting confused, like, this is your son? He's this crazy. Well, I'm gonna have to go, because if this is your son and he lives with you, I know you crazy.
All right, first question. Are you the killer?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Killer say what?
What?
Got him! We got him!
Guilty!
Oh, great heavens!
Son, I just got a call from school saying that you got suspended.
I'm sorry.
What'd you do this time?
I took a rubber sword to school.
What? I don't remember buying you a rubber sword.
You didn't. I found it under your bed.
Oh, son, I'm going to the store real quick to buy some lotion because we be running out real quick. Do you need anything?
I think we need milk.
Milk?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'll be back soon.
Ha, no you won't. Okay. Finally, I get some alone time.
I forgot my keys. What the hell?
It's not what it looks like.
This where all the lotion been going?
No.
No, this hell. Oh. Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep. He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
Oh, great heavens!
Some of the best feelings ever. You wake up thinking it's school and it's Saturday. Let's go! You get a text from her saying, on the way? Ooh, I'm nervous. It's raining outside and you're about to go to sleep. I'm gonna sleep good tonight. All the bros are online. Like, what? That never happens.
Alright guys, so I was at a job interview, right? And the interviewer asked me, hey, what's your name? And I was like, hired. And they were like, you're hired? And I was, what? Okay. And they were like, Alright, you can go. And I was saying, alright. So now I got back home and it's been a week. I'm just waiting for the confirmation. I cannot wait. Oh my gosh. What?
No, son, you drove me crazy, but I still loved you.
No, my sweet baby. It was because of that damn phone.
Okay, let's go home.
Later that night.
I can't believe it. Who am I going to play with now?
Me?
No, get out of my room.
Okay.
I'm stuck. I don't know what to do.
Did I hear you say stuck? I can help.
Oh, great heavens.
I feel like a next head catch on your crib if you read this is too late.
Excuse me, do you know where my husband is? He went skydiving, but he should have been back by now.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but there's been an accident.
What? No!
I have some bad news, some good news, and some more bad news, and some more good news.
Alright, what is it?
The bad news is that your husband fell out the plane.
Huh?
The good news is that he had a parachute on.
Oh, thank goodness.
The bad news is that he hit the ground before his chute could open.
No!
But the good news is that we hadn't taken off yet.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey mom, can you take a picture of me?
Of course, mijo. What are you doing, mijo?
I'm posing for the picture.
Well, open your eyes more. Open your eyes.
Okay.
You're still not doing it. Open your eyes.
Is this better?
Yes, much better.
Mom, I look like a
God, not again, Dad, come in here.
What's up?
Look, your girl Marquisha's here again.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm not.
Why'd you let her in?
I didn't, she was already here.
She's crazy.
Yeah, and she's not gonna leave until you give her what she wants.
What do you think she wants?
You know, like you have to take one for the team. Dad, where'd you go?
Would you like to kill people your girlfriend cheated on you with?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Hello?
Bro, your best friend just died. Hey son, have you heard the terrible news?
What?
Your friends, Kevin, Chris, James, Dante, Kyle, Billy, Steven, Diego just died. Oh my goodness, my boyfriend and his dad just died. Breaking news, the entire NBA players die.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey bro, what do you want from McDonald's?
Oh, no, I'm good, man. I didn't bring no money.
Did I ask you if you brought money? What do you want?
A 10-piece. Love you.
Everybody get on the ground.
I'm sorry, but you came to the wrong class.
What's that supposed to mean?
I tried it.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm getting out.
Oh, great heavens!
I give up!
What do you want for dinner?
Give me some!
Oh, son, you should study more.
But why?
So you can get good grades.
Then what?
You'll get a good paying job.
Then?
You'll get a big house, a nice car, and have a better life.
Okay, then?
And then you'll be able to relax.
What do you think I'm doing right now?
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, I need help!
What's up?
I forgot to take the meat out.
Nah, you're on your own.
What?
Hey, sweetie.
Mommy, I forgot to take the meat out.
Grab me the belt.
Did you say pillow?
No, the belt.
Here.
Now turn around.
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go.
Can we not play this game?
Ooh, wait, babe got me some Reeboks.
Hold up, who did?
Michaela, aka Shorty.
Why'd she get you basketball shoes?
Cause she thinks it's really attractive if I play basketball.
Boy, you never touch a basketball in your life.
With these Reeboks, I'll be a pro in no time.
Show me.
Okay. Ooh, pass. Sorry. Splash.
Splash his hand.
Son, you need to get off that game.
Why?
You're always on it.
Yeah, because I really love playing.
Well, you're not going to be able to make a living doing it.
But it's possible if I keep grinding.
Yeah, grind to be a lawyer or a doctor.
I don't want to do that.
Well, you're going to be Mr. Broke then. 10 years later. No way, I just won the $1 million tournament. Congratulations, son. Let's go celebrate. Not with you. Why? Remember, I'm Mr. Broke.
Drinking dope, turn me to a...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad, who would win from a dance battle, you or Grandpa?
Psh, you already know me.
Oh, is that so? Hold on.
Ooh, they're about to have a dance battle.
What's that?
Premier Protein Shake, the root beer float flavor.
Root beer float? Yum!
Ah, so good.
I'll give y'all some when I'm done beating your dad at dancing.
Okay.
Let's see it then.
Okay, your turn.
Let's see what you got, Dad.
I'm a robot. I'm a robot.
Yo, she fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5" or about 5'6". Pretty tits and high legs crossed when she sit.
So please tell me why you peeing in your pants at 8 years old, and I gotta come pick you up from school.
Actually, Dad, I didn't really pee in my pants. My balls were sweating. Now I need a change of underwear.
All right, buddy. I'll talk to you soon. How's your son doing? He's doing good. He said his mom is dressed up as a piñata and they've been playing for hours.
What? Dude!
What's up?
A piñata?
Yeah, a...
Oh, great heaven! Oh,
Hey, Mr. Adams, I'm sorry for you to be back again. What did my son do this time? He was caught smashing cakes today in school. Whose birthday was it? I'll make sure my son apologizes to them. It's no one's birthday. Bring them in. Hi, you wanted to see me? That's not my son. No, I'm Cakes. Like I said, that's not my...
Oh, great heavens!
Michaela, I found our song for the summer.
Really?
Yeah, and we can play it while we're in the bedroom.
Oh, let me hear it.
Okay, yeah, copy me.
Okay.
We'll be like
this. Some of that pop, y'all shit.
Oh, good. Yeah, my turn.
Ooh, big booty, big booty. Ooh, and she just walked in.
What did I just walk into?
We're just trying to get prepared to do the you-know-what.
Hail to the no.
Bye.
You better prepare for this hand.
Dad? Okay, cool, he can't hear me. Hey, Alexa, can you play That Kitty Like on full blast?
Playing That Kitty Like on full blast.
That Kitty Like,
Mama, what's happening?
Hold up.
Boy, you better turn that on.
Hold up.
Hey, why'd you do that? I was sleeping.
Cause you and your friend kept me up all night yesterday saying the same thing. That kitty like,
Oh, you know what rhymes with melt?
I don't know.
This bell.
Here it is. Look at that sausage just sliding right into that Hawaiian sweetbread.
A few moments later.
Yo, son, are you hungry? What the heck are you doing?
I'm good. I made a hot dog. Please get out.
With no sausage?
Don't worry. I have one. Get out, please. Hello, Grandpa?
Hey, Branson, why are you calling me? It's like 2 a.m. in the morning.
Please don't drink the milk in the fridge.
Why? I was about to have some.
Please, just trust me.
Okay, I'll think about it.
Whew, thank goodness.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, class, what's the opposite of this sentence? Children in the dark make mistakes.
I'm about to make my teacher really mad. Mistakes in the dark make children.
Get out.
Dad, I'm in love, and I want to date this amazing girl.
That's awesome, son. Who is she?
Lizzie, the neighbor's daughter.
Oh, shoot, I was hoping you wouldn't say that. Son, promise me you won't tell your mom.
Okay.
Lizzie is actually your sister. 1 week later.
Dad, I'm in love again, but she's more beautiful.
Nice, son. What's her name?
Ashley, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, sorry, son. I wish you didn't say that, but Ashley is also your sister.
Are you serious?
Later that night.
What's wrong, sweetie?
I'm so mad. I love these two girls, but I can't date them because Dad is their father.
It's okay, sweetie. You can date whoever you want. He isn't your father.
Oh, great heavens!
No, sis! Now I have to tell your ex he probably has AIDS.
Auntie, no! Who's gonna be the life of the party now?
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm so sorry. We already tried everything.
Not everything. I have an idea.
Really?
Auntie slept with Dad.
No, I didn't.
Oh, great heavens!
Jessica, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. It's over. I'm with him now.
Yeah, loser.
No!
The next day.
Give me that.
No!
I took your girl, now I took your drink.
I was gonna end it.
You're such a crybaby. What do you mean by end it?
I poisoned my drink.
You poisoned your what?
Oh, great heaven!
Mommy, someone is calling Dad's phone.
Who?
Sneaky Link.
What? Let me see. Hello? Hi, is Mark there? No, he's not. Who is this? This is Rebecca, his girlfriend. This is his wife speaking. That's a damn lie. We've been dating for a year and a half. What? We've been married for 7 years. You better be joking.
You tell Mark I'm not helping him pay for the house monthly anymore. And I'm removing him from my Netflix account. Oh, and that Louis bag he wanted for some reason, I want that back.
Got you. I just pranked you. I'm actually his sister. I'll tell Mark you called.
That is your brother?
Shh. Bye.
Speed it up. Eat it up. You better stop. Work. Drop. Lean. I'm on my foot bean and I can't be seen. And I went too far and I broke her.
No! My favorite child!
What about me?
Oh, no.
And me?
Did you hear something?
No, you were my best friend.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
I remember that one day, it was June 19th.
Hey, yo! Don't tell her that story!
Oh, great heavens!
Oh no, instead of tired out of your mind. So don't wanna die, ya. No, I'm not a riot. I might start a riot. I'm so fucking tired,
ya. I don't wanna be here.
Yeah, we're on computers today.
Let's go.
Class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Let's go.
Pizza delivery for room 205.
Let's go.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Hi.
Okay, if I give you two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Yeah.
How many dogs would you have?
Eight.
No. Let's put it this way. If I give you two apples.
Okay.
And another two apples.
Okay.
And another two apples.
Yeah.
How much would you have?
Six.
Correct. So let's try it again. If I give you two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
And another two dogs.
Okay.
How much would you have?
Eight.
What? Where are you getting eight from, dummy?
I'm about to make my teacher feel real dumb, because I already have two dogs at home. Mommy, look, I made all this money cutting grass this weekend.
Oh my gosh, that's really good.
Thanks.
Let me go ahead and hold on to it so you don't lose it.
But Mom, I'm a big kid now. I'm responsible.
Wait, are you saying you don't trust me?
No. Fine, here you go.
A couple of days later.
Hey, Mom, can I get $20 out of my money?
Oh, baby, about that. I spent that already. I forgot to tell you.
Oh, great heavens!
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
What did he say?
Hey, babe, have a good trip in Italy.
Do you want me to bring you back anything?
A Italian girl?
What? Never mind, whatever.
1 week later.
Hi, honey, how was your trip?
It was very good.
So, did you get me my present?
What present?
The one I asked for, the Italian girl.
I did what I could. We'll just have to wait 9 months to see if it's a girl.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Michaela.
Hey, you know what day it is?
Oh yeah, it's Friday.
Can I come over?
Yeah, let me ask my dad.
Okay.
Dad?
Oh shit, how long were you there?
For a while. Did you finally get laid or something?
Boy, you finna finally get this high.
Hey Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power.
chorus
10000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000
bodies were found.
Really? That's crazy.
I wonder where the other kid could be.
I'm at the bottom of the lake.
Who are you talking to, sweetie?
Dad, I have a confession.
What is it?
When I walk to my school, I make the girls drool.
No, you don't.
I see some hotties. I call them thotties.
Don't call them that.
I'm a hit or a miss. They want a kiss.
Negative.
They wear cute tank tops. My confession is I love
what?
OMG, they're hot.
Get this thought. Hey!
Son, time for school.
I don't want to go anymore.
Why?
Every time I don't know the answer, the teacher is mean to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, you're going.
Why?
Because you're going to get her back.
How?
Who is the president of Iraq? Mark?
I don't know, miss.
You need to focus more on your studies.
Can I ask you a question?
What?
Do you know my mom?
No, why?
Then you need to focus more on your husband.
Look what my boyfriend got me, a new tab.
That's so cool. I'm gonna ask my boyfriend for one too since it's about to be Christmas.
Later that night.
Babe, can you get me a new tab for Christmas, please?
Sure, open your laptop.
You're gonna buy it for me online already? OMG, I love you so much.
Now open Google Chrome.
Okay, done.
Now press Control T.
Oh, great heavens!
First, I just want to say thank you to the fans.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too, son. Thank you to my family. And most importantly, thank you, 1UP, for their support.
They're a green NFT platform.
You can claim your free Grammys NFT on 1UP.com for a chance to win a pair of tickets to this year's Grammy, including hotel and travel. Click the link in the bio, sign up for free, and claim the NFT. Good night.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, honey?
I saw Dad in the room with another woman when you were gone.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were taking their clothes.
Stop right there. Can you finish this story during dinner time when everybody's there?
Yeah, sure.
Man, I've been looking forward to eating. What's for dinner?
Honey, what were you saying earlier?
Oh, yeah, so Dad was with another woman taking their clothes off.
Uh-oh.
Uh-huh. And then what?
They were doing the same thing that Mom and Uncle Fred always do. How you been, Emma?
Good, can't wait for quarantine to be over.
Right? You know what we gonna do when we see each other.
What is that?
Copy me, okay?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, Poppy likes.
Oh, yeah, Poppy likes.
You can write it all night.
I can write it all night.
Shake them chairs like, ooh, Mommy.
Shaking them chairs like, ooh, Daddy.
Boy, you better shake this hand.
No.
Done. Done! You better stop playing with me. What are you talking about? My plate is clean.
Well, I'll wait right here until you finish it.
There is literally nothing on my plate.
Finish that plate.
What is there to finish?
That plate.
What?
Eat that plate.
46 times 3 divided by 2 equals... Hey, Jacob, why did you throw that at me? I expect better from you. You never misbehave.
The next day.
What's wrong with you? That's 2 days in a row. See me after class.
After class.
Why are you acting this way? It's not like you to act out. Well, I expect more from you.
The next day.
Sarah?
Here.
Alex?
Here.
Jacob? Does anyone know where Jacob is?
His mom died last week. Her funeral is today.
I guess I kinda like the way you numble the pain. Now today, please.
Why do you want an abortion? It's so unsafe.
Because it's not my boyfriend's child.
Then lie that it's his.
What? I can do that?
Yeah. You know what? Call him.
Okay.
Hi, baby.
Hey, babe, I'm pregnant.
No way, really? We should get married.
Really? Okay.
You can come to my house tonight and I'll introduce you to my family.
He wants to get married. Congratulations.
Later that night.
Mom, meet my girlfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, let me play the game.
Stop!
It's my turn to play it.
I said stop!
Mom, give it to me.
I said stop! I said stop!
Think you're all tough? Yeah, take that.
Oh, no!
Stop!
Stop!
Stop! Stop!
Stop! Brother, unless you want to smoke!
Okay, Mom! Oh, you're such a crybaby!
Hey, Michaela.
Hello!
Are you ready to be a movie star?
Yes, I've been practicing. Watch!
You barely even danced with me.
Don't make me laugh. I've been trying all night. You've been shaking your ass for like half of the ice.
Real nice.
You better give me a chance all evening. So I get another dance.
I'm leaving.
Vanessa!
You talking to Vanessa again?
No, we were just acting a movie scene.
Vanessa! Oh, I'm really done with you.
No!
Oop, that wasn't Vanessa?
No, dummy.
Dummy this hand!
Hey, Michaela.
Hey, handsome.
I have a question.
What is it?
How do you spell me?
Is this a trick question? It's M-E.
No, you forgot the D.
Huh? There's no D in me.
Not until tonight.
Oh, you silly goose.
Boy, you gonna get this hand tonight.
Hey, Dad.
What's up?
What's the difference between confident and confidential?
That's a good way to explain it. Oh, I got it. You're my son, and I'm very confident about that.
What about confidential?
You know little Jacob?
Our neighbor?
Yeah, he's my son too, but that's confidential.
Oh, what?